I'm ready.
Okay, then let's go. Okay, so this is Kelly, and this is one of my new training horses, Molly. Molly is from Florida, but she's originally from Montana, and she was at La Sance, which a lot of the natural horsemanship people know of. She's just turned 4 years old, and she has some confidence issues under saddle. And she threw her owner off pretty bad about 6 months ago. So I am working a lot on exposing her to different things, getting her used to all kinds of crazy stuff. And I ponied her the last few days off Buckley. And yesterday she did really well. And then I wanted to see how she did with the ball in motion. So I'm doing a little bit of this, letting her look at it. Retreating. I like this ball a lot because it's big. I love it's big. And also it has this fabric cover so I can grab onto the cover and easily pick it up. Pretty good about the ball, I think. We're gonna go over here and look at the top. Here, just have a little look. Yeah, I know you're gonna eat. Good girl. So I have to really watch her right front foot. She had a huge abscess blowout before she came. So we're having to keep it doctored. And she's a little off on it. So that's another reason I don't wanna ride her anyway until she's feeling really good, but there's a lot of things online we can do. Okay, come on. Good girl. Good girl. I'm gonna pick this up. I have an air dancer, so I won't do that today. Good girl, Molly. Let's go here and look at feet. Take her out and do a little stuff with her outside of the arena.